Hello, and welcome to Dear DataStax, the weekly advice column for developers working with real-time data and cloud-first applications. This week, we're going to talk about another popular question from our Discord community. Dear DataStax, can you explain how Astra DB works together with Stargate? Well, Stargate exposes databases as cloud APIs and separates compute nodes from storage nodes in a Cassandra cluster. It's a convenience we created to make it easier for developers to make apps built on Apache Cassandra. You can basically develop using a familiar API. Now, with a document API, you can skip defining a database schema upfront, much like any document database. When you launch Astra DB, Stargate APIs are automatically pre-configured, and they're just ready for you to use as soon as your database instance is active. So you can learn how to connect to Cassandra using Stargate's REST, GraphQL, and gRPC APIs by doing any of our hands-on tutorials or reading more in our documentation. As always, make sure to look for links to learn more in the video description or the social post. See you next week.